weighing in at 245 pounds, No Way Jose.
No Way Jose with some fancy footwork as he makes his way to the ring.
Yeah, well, No Way Jose can dance all he likes, but once that bell rings, he better be ready to go.
This is without a doubt a big-time match for him, guys. I don't think he can afford to come up short in this one.
I'd say that statement is more true now than ever before. That's how heated the competition here in WWE is right now.
Fulton with a big opportunity here, Corey.
Yeah, and it's matches like this that you have to capitalize on when you're an up-and-coming superstar.
What about you, Byron? He obviously looks good physically, but do you think he's mentally prepared for tonight's match?
If he's not, we're going to find out very early on. Guys have a way of smelling intimidation and taking advantage of it. If your head's not at 100%, you're in big trouble. It's that simple.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
And I can tell you that this Brooklyn crowd has been anticipating this match ever since the doors opened tonight. And just a hellacious chop hits with the clothesline. Acrobatic action at its absolute best. Damage inflicted with a snapmare. Can't wake up from that one. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
This is some great offense by Sawyer Fulton. Wow, he just slammed him with ease. Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
Oh man, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
No, reverses it. Oh, no, a counter. He knows he's in trouble.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
And he hits the axe handle. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
And we continue.
Targeting the neck there. How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move. Oh, and he reverses it.
Some great offense by Sawyer Fulton.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
Whatever happens, it's not gonna be good. I can tell you that.
A smashing headbutt. Doesn't get much closer than that.
Hey, I guess you never know.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He's looking at it. Ooh, with a big right hand.
Now that's how you make a statement.
Wow, that should be the final blow. Here it comes. He's got him. Looking at it here.
Cutthroat side slam. This could be it, guys.
Two, three.
The pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner.
What is he doing out here? Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. Here he goes.
No! Oh, that's going to leave a mark. You have to like his chances here.
Cutthroat side slam by No Way Jose. Here's his chance.